My name is Trisana Fairweather. I attend Claflin University. I participated in indoor and outdoor track and field. My major is business administration with a concentration in accounting. When I first came to the US, I did my first exam and I didn't get a good grade. I enrolled in the tutoring session because I was sad about the grade and I wanted to do more. And that mentor, she taught me how to overcome my challenges. At the end of the semester, I got an A in the class, and I know how that felt to me. It was really an accomplishment. I was overjoyed. So giving back and mentoring another person and helping them to achieve their goals as well, it's definitely creating value. I know during my years at Claflin, I did over 200 plus community service where I've helped to mentor students to do better in school and excel in their classrooms. Just knowing that you're giving to society positively and trying to make others feel happy and joyful and stay motivated, so that brings joy to my soul. My greatest accomplishment academically is definitely becoming the valedictorian for my graduating class. I was the first in my family to graduate with a bachelor's degree, so that was really a proud accomplishment. I dedicated my graduation to my mom. People was very receptive to what I had to say. I got standing ovation at the end, and that made me smile. And also the president, he got up and applauded, so I represented well. My most accomplished athletic achievement at Claflin was definitely when I won 200 meters track and field champion. I became the first national champion for my school. So it was all over the schools. They even sent an article to Jamaica for it to be published in the Jamaica Observer newspaper. That meant the world to me that I helped to elevate and lift my school and put my school on the map. Collegiate life as an athlete has definitely been some of my proudest moments in life.